But Perrault, the key, winning that faceoff very, very smartly. They got it in deep to Barrasso, the goalie. He couldn't hang on to it. And the rebound was jumped on by Gary Volk and the Toronto Maple Leafs for the first time since 1993 when they met the LA Kings, go on to the conference final.